Welcome back. Well, another video on the Switch emulator, the EGGNS emulator for Android, and this is a mid-range device, Snapdragon 732, Poco X3 NFC, MIUI 12.5.1, Android 11. We'll be playing your game, the game that you are requested. Some of the game, I'm still downloading the ISO, so be patient. Why no sound? Ninja Gaiden Sigma on Poco X3 NFC Snapdragon 732. The way of the ninja. Almost 60 FPS. Not bad. Everything okay. Really playable. Ah! Ninja Fortress. Secret door. Faceplate. What the hell? Thank you. Secret chamber. Slowing down. Key of courage. Thank you. Where's the map? Map, map, map. Can't find a map. Get inside. Still cannot open.
I see you have made it this far.
Boss, fight. Fight. Fine, that's it. Slowing down.
Ah, the dragon sword. So your father is still in the sacred wilderness.
Yes, he has entrusted me with the sword while he continues his training. He never seems satisfied with the power he wields.
Someday you will come to understand the pursuit of power. Perhaps beginning with your training here. And what of the sister blade, the dark dragon? Has he left you in charge of protecting it as well?
How would you not synchronize?
It remains in the village under the protection of my father's clan. They will ensure that the sword remains untouched.
Okay.
Its dark power sealed.
It synchronized. Only the video and the text.
It is a shame that such a sword must go untouched, such power unused.
See? A bit delay.
Alas, I am not of the dragon lineage.
And the video delay a bit.
The sword
a few
is not
second
mine.
Delay. Must use open AL audio. Who's this girl? Ninja Gaiden 3 also.
Master Murai, the Hayabusa village! Mastered you!
Thank you.
going down. Maps. exit button. What a bummer. The audio. Better use the OpenAL. OpenSL. This one better sound, but the game a bit slow. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. Maybe next game. Darksider. Actually, this one playable. Sometime it loading, sometime it don't. W2K18. The game loading, but black screen. And Senro. Game loading. In the game, black screen. Senro 3, Senro 4, also the same. And Monster Hunter Stories 2, this one playable. Rayman playable. Senro 4. I think I'm going to download some more game. Stay tuned and thank you for watching.